Mum wasn't herself this morning. I could tell something was up. I asked if she was all right. She said yeah, but it was obvious she wasn't. Then suddenly she asked how I'd feel if, she stressed if, her and Steve decided to have a baby. I guess she must be pregnant and breaking me in gently, but she swore she wasn't. She said nothing's happened and nothing's been decided. She just said if. I don't mind. Can't see it'll affect me that much.